less than 8 hours to create three looks for the Shine 100K challenge, my model canceled 2 hours before my photo shoot. I didn't sleep for 2 days to complete these looks, and I was forced to model my own collection. And to top it all off, I was in Tennessee where there weren't any specialty gown fabrics. How did I do? Link in my bio to vote for my designs. Don't let this flop.